To head into the water and show you guys how beautiful it is here. So far, from what I'm seeing, it looks pretty amazing. Today we have an interesting review. We're going to be doing the Vue Tech snorkel mask, and this is actually a prescription mask from Snorkel Mart. Huge shout out to them for sending it to me for the review. Appreciate it. They actually sent us two. They sent us Lisa's also. Hers actually does not have the prescription goggles in them, but I think it's pretty cool because I literally can't see 6 feet in front of me. So, you know, I love snorkeling and I love snorkel masks. These are supposed to be super breathable too, because I know there have been a lot of issues with the snorkel masks and asphyxiation. So that's not an issue with this brand. So I've been told. We're going to see. But, you know, it can be very dangerous. So we're going to go ahead and check them out and we will let you guys know. So we'll see you in the water. And we are in Ginnie Springs today. It's gorgeous here, and you guys are going to see just how gorgeous in just a couple minutes. This is what it looks like. It's kind of nice. They got the steps going on here. Oh, and that is refreshing. If you're hot, you won't be for long.
Oh, I think it's 70 to 74, they say. This is instant.
Yeah, most definitely. There she goes. Oh, that feels so good. It's cold, but man, it feels good right now. Yeah, this is the best way, guys. Just wet your hair, like Lisa did, and then just pull it down right over your head.
Yeah, that helped.
And as far as this goes, guys, just you want to snap it. Just push it up like this. Make sure that it catches the little, there's a little knob here. Make sure it catches it, and then clip. And you're good to go. All right. You want a tight fit, but you don't want it to be too tight that it's cutting off your circulation.
How's those glasses? Can you see? Oh, all right. Hey.
Yeah, I can. It's a little foggy right now.
Yeah.
Foggy.
We're
going back
there, right? seriously one of the coolest things ever, guys. This is amazing.
All right, guys, so I have been using my snorkel mask for a little while now, and it's pretty great. Just, you know, it fogs up a little bit, but, you know, that's to be expected. I mean, that's with any snorkel mask. There were some that advertised no fog, but in reality, of course it's going to, especially in the springs because the water is so cold, and, you know, obviously your body temperature is pretty warm. So as far as the prescription goes, though, amazing, absolutely amazing, and I'm very thankful to have found something that helps me be able to see while I'm underwater because, I mean, it's so beautiful underwater, especially when you're snorkeling. The springs and, you know, like the oceans and stuff like that, especially in the Caribbean, which is one of my favorite places to go. Cannot wait to take this to the Caribbean. That's going to be happening sometime here in the near future. So, again, a huge shout out to Snorkel Mart. Thank you so much for sending us these to try out and review. We do appreciate it. Lisa has made herself a personal kayak on Patty's float. She jacked her float.